with the best strike in the just cause, David will still beat Goliath.
Light and prosperity. Long live African independence.
Is Africa a country? It depends on who you ask. But African unity, what an idea. For 100 years, people have been fighting for a unity of the African continent, a unity defined by a common oppression and a common culture. This idea came first to fruition through Panafricanism. Pan-Africanism is an ideology that aims at uniting all those of African descent who have a common interest. The idea of Pan-Africanism came out in the late 19th century and early 20th century, led by black scholars from the West. The earliest Pan-Africanists are said to be Martin Delaney and Alexander Crummell. They believed that people of African descent should not interact with the white world, but should rather return to the motherland. The aim of the Pan-Africanist movement was to create a brotherhood amongst all people of African descent. The father of Pan-Africanism is said to be W.E.B. Du Bois, the first black graduate of Harvard University. Other notable contributors to Pan-Africanism were Marcus Garvey, George Padmore, who Jomo Kenyatta was once a disciple of, and C.L.R. James. By the late 1940s, African leaders on the continent took over Pan-Africanism under the leadership of people like Kwame Nkrumah, Jomo Kenyatta, and other African founding fathers. Pan-Africanism was the driving force in the fight against colonialism. In particular, Nkrumah believed that European colonial rule in Africa could be wiped out if Africans could just unite. After the independence of many states in the 1960s, Pan-Africanism continued to be an important tool for Africans of the blood, otherwise known as diaspora, and Africans of the soil, those who live on the continent. In its essence, Pan-Africanism calls for unity and understanding based on struggle and oppression. Without Pan-Africanism, Africa would not have reached where she is today, and Pan-Africanism will take Africa to a future that beckons. And that's your defining moment.